Carlin here, and I just wanted to talk about an incredible goal I witnessed here in the world of Chell. It was an incredible lacrosse-style goal, the Michigan from behind the net to fool everyone, including the goalie. That level of skill is always so thrilling to watch. Do you have the hands to pull it off? Because I can't wait to see what else y'all bring to the ice. back to the world of Chell, everyone. Carlin Bathe here with you. If you're looking for a quick way to gain some chemistry with your teammates, then you'll want to be vocal and communicate your plays. This can be as simple as calling for a pass or letting them know which side you're covering defensively. Skills on the ice are great, but communication often goes unnoticed, and it's so key for successful team play. Looking to brush up on some individual skills? Well, you can put effort into both offense and defense by playing some games of ones. It's three skaters and a goalie battling it out for the ultimate bragging rights. It's definitely worth the challenge.
I am getting too old for this.
Scored by number 16, Jesse. Thank you.